Yeah, they're just announcing the next card and the next show at Nova Zambia.
Fantastic. I'm really excited, actually. Really excited. Oh. Castello. If you want to come to the after party, it's at Club Castello in Comarno. I don't know. Will you be there, Adam? I know I will.
Yep.
Awesome. Awesome. Now let's see. Next card. In the blue corner.
Tibor Predator.
The Predator. Tibor. And in the red corner, Peter Bolage.
Yeah, basically about 275. So
he's huge,
big boy.
He's a really big boy.
Varga is around 100, but Bolage is
massive.
Else.
Yeah,
just huge.
So this is basically Goliath against a bigger Goliath.
Yeah, absolutely.
So
and they had a pretty, you know, heated win, so
I saw that.
Already some bad blood there already. We'll see.
Well, Tibor Varga, who's in the ring jumping around, he's got a massive tattoo on his back of boxing gloves. So, but he looks really aggressive.
Yeah, he has a striking background. Started 9 years ago with K1. And Muay Thai training, we'll see.
Wow. Yeah, he looks psyched up and ready to go.
Yeah, I think he can't wait after that weigh-in.
Yeah.
Peter Balázs in the cage. 6'2".
He's huge. And Peter Balázs is massive. It's like a man mountain.
Yes.
0-1. But, you know, he might suffer from the problem that many really muscled people do, in that his cardio is not so great. Yeah. But the power, I think he has a lot of power.
He had a fight this year which he lost against Sandu Lungu, the Romanian legend.
Yeah, he was choked out. Was he choked out or he was submitted? That's Tibor Varga. Peter Balázs. He's 190 tall. They're both about the same, but it looks they could be in a different weight class almost.
Yes, it's
they're both huge. Yeah, no extra instructions. Good. They know what they're going to do. I want to see how Varga starts.
As the legendary saying goes, just bleed.
Just bleed, yeah. Round one. Oh, big kick. Big kicks. Whoa, brutal. He's being pounded. And that's that.
They threw in the towel.
They threw in the towel.
They threw in the towel, yes. Yes, he didn't really. Yeah, he's not sure what happened.
Yeah.
Till he got some huge donkey punches on his head. And it was that was a fast one.
That was quicker,
yeah,
I think, than the last fight.
Shows just, you know, he just took him down, kind of, you know, we fell on him and started Donkey Kong.
Yeah.
She just went.
And what can you do?
Yeah,
yeah. What can you do there? And especially at the beginning, so
yeah.
He's not going to run out of gas in the first 20 seconds. Impressive.
So Balázs just corrected, you know, his record now. He's 1-1.
1-1.
He's a giant.
That's a classic.